Those ravens back to
got him. It only took 2 hours. Let go. Oh, 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 oh. Oh, 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 oh.
Go on. Native to Vanaheim. Not sure what they're doing here.
Can you let me walk, bro?
Someone trained them to pull a sled.
Lucky for us. Domesticated Gulon. Most unusual.
Oh, I didn't know what it was.
Any particular direction to find your wounded animal? Or are we just enjoying the weather?
I can't hear anything out here.
Perhaps we find a cave first to catch our bearings? A tempting treasure chest! Damn the sand!
So much sand. I don't think we're getting through that gate in this storm.
Yeah.
you!
Watch out!
Behind you! Look at him!
Oof. I can't believe that thing whipped me so bad.
Come on, get up, brother.
That's kind of messed up, bro.
We should show it to one of the dwarves. They'll know what to do with it.
Dude, that dude was hard as hell to beat. Wiped the floor with me. Oh, hold on. Look at what we almost missed.
A fair few birds you've hunted. I wonder if it might be worth visiting the Raven Tree.
Probably, bro. Go in there? No, I thought we could. Oh, this didn't even look like it. Cool, cool. Holy crap, man. sure ain't making this easy.
Rooms.
You're building quite the collection of poetry, brother.
Why so surprised? My people are known for their culture.
Not surprised. Esteem.
There's too much sand in the way, brother. Can't read it.
Oh!
cave extends underneath the desert. Is the creature within?
Yeah, sounds like it. We'll find it if we keep going. What is this place?
A refuge for the Dark Elves, by the looks of it. One of the few remaining now that they're barred from the temple.
Great.
They attack us.
Well, this is their home. And considering what happened the last time we were in Alphamar, can you really blame them?
Thank you.
Patience. A virtue or a threat?
Depends on the reader.
I mean, I still need to make some dinner. I'm starving. I want to get this part done, though, at least, minimum.
The creature you heard, what does it say now?
It's not always like that. Some animals are just... I feel what they're feeling, you know? And whatever this thing is, it's in a lot of pain.
I see.
Why do you ask?
I'm curious.
Really?
I am capable of curiosity.
Okay. We hit it from down there.
Oh, I didn't know that was an option.
Behind you! Look out!
for both of us.
Well, yeah. I'm just trying to figure out why you'd help some random animal.
Is this not what you want?
No, no, it is. I'm just surprised it's what you want, too.
If you wish to abandon this creature, we will leave.
Well, no, I don't want to abandon it. But if we have to kill a bunch of Dark Elves to get there...
I remember a young lad who, until this very moment, would take on an army of Draugr to save a wounded animal.
But these aren't undead Draugr. They're Elves. I just want to make sure we're not repeating the same mistakes. Getting involved where we shouldn't.
coming.
That bomb should help us out.
Yeah, no shit, bro.
It's just, why does it feel like no matter what we do in Alpha, we wind up hurting Dark Elves?
We are down here to help you get your new herd.
I know that. I'm usually the one who drags them around trying to rescue animals. Why do you care so much? Is there something you're not telling me? Okay.
There we go. I think I'm going to bed for the night, though. I'll get back on this tomorrow.